No, don't come, please. For the best. Leave all your troops in the garrison except for one staff. I'm gonna follow that advice once I defeat these elves. And please, please stop working. Why can't I control you? In fact... Why don't I come closer with these strange shooters? Oh no, 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 please. Don't. I must bluff them. As best as I can. What? Huh, so there's still this barrier penalty. So no point in bringing these creatures here. Well, I don't want to lose one more round, so... Maybe they should shoot this guy down as well. That's a good idea. Now there's another hole that I should block. No one to come here. should cast Forgetfulness once again. And then Bless in the next round. Well, I think that's okay. Decide to stay inside. That's fine. But the Cyclops kings are very inefficient over these walls. And eventually I'm gonna break this gate, and then things will be much worse. How come the Cyclops do 300 damage to this stack and 600 to this stack? That's something interesting. Is it because this hole is because of this hole in the wall? So this troop is kind of open to fire? I don't know. I didn't know about this detail. Somebody enlighten me, please. And now the gate is fallen. Maybe I should have slowed these guys down. Okay, I think the skills I can take is quite limited. Yeah, so no other skills were offered to me. Well, at least I have Earth Magic and Water Magic, they are very crucial. And I don't have anything here. except for a bunch of Grand Elves. Which is something, but not too much. What? I forgot to obey the map creator's advice. About leaving one stack in the leaving one stack in the town in the hero, and leaving the rest of the stacks in the town. I think I'm just gonna replay that battle. But not now. I think I'm done for today. The next day I'm gonna play that combat, which was kind of long. And then I'm gonna make sure I'm gonna have all these creatures with me. So, thank you for watching.